Today we'll be doing, well, talking about our owls, and there's a big problem because Santa has forgot to bring our elves back to the North Pole. So yeah.
Okay. Read the letter around.
So we send in a note for Santa to take our elves back to the North Pole. It says, "Please can you take my elf and kiss for Santa."
Yeah, the North Pole Santa.
And he's a picture
as well.
I have ripped it by accident.
And I don't want to show you this because it's a ripped
it. It doesn't
piece.
Matter to show them it.
But we'll probably fix it back for Santa, or we'll do a new one.
Yeah.
We'll take a picture of it and then it'll go on YouTube.
My hat broke, by the way. It won't stay on, okay. If you were under it, I've got it going.
And it's got mine. It has got a bell in as well, but it's just taken out. I think someone's Santa Claus has just taken it out because he's probably shaking his hair and he just kicked him out.
Yeah.
So, and mine's called Fluffy Elf Ben. It's got fluffy arms and fluffy legs and fluffy top.
Right, mine is pink, it's called Violet.
Oh yeah, and it's green as well, so dark green.
And that's at the back, I think it's bald at the back, I don't know why.
yeah, can't think that's funny.
It's got a white collar, it's got earrings, and it has lipstick, and it has blue eyes, so yeah.
It looks like my dad's bald as well.
It looks like he's bald. Kind of noses as well.
That's nuts.
And it has a little fringe and that's it. Right? Right. Guys, look, I'm crying. Kai, get together. I gotta get together.
Right. And mine. My collar goes up and down, and yeah,
like that.
So good. Yeah, this is insane.
Right, let's do
her story now.
Her Elvis ball. This is insane. Her Elvis ball.
Right, and they've did loads of stuff. I'm gonna tell you some stuff
about what our elves have done. So. My elf will tell you. So, I've been on the grill, on the light with my smelly sock, and I've been in the fridge because I've been eating my food. And you know when we looked in the bottom fridge, the food was all eaten. So yeah.
And
what did your elf do? Oh yeah, and the curtain.
Yes, it was on the curtain. I just did a wee bit. And it was on the curtain with Kai. And then it was on the kettle.
Yeah.
And then.
And my mum said, don't go on the kettle.
And then. Because first that Kai's elf came, and then mine did when we came from school.
Do you know? Yeah. So. And as well, I wish they could go in the garden. I know which ones go in the garden. I think the blue ones do. There's purple, green, pink, purple. I think the purple one does make up. I think it does. I wish I had a purple one. Because I love purple and pink. So this is my elf. That's
Gizel.
And mine's got ears. Brown hair, but I think it's a bit bald as well in the middle, but I can't say because my hat's glued on. Sticky glue. I wish I had a blue one as well, because Wolfie and, do you know we have a bird's net outside? And you know, Wolf, they eating all the birds' food. That would be hilarious. And what if the bird took the bird away to the north somewhere in the cage and they would be like eating it?
I want to do a dance for my elf. Right. I'm just going to do a dance for you. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da. He can dab. Woo! Dab. Woo! Dab.
I kind of do it with my elf.
Dab. Dab. Even he can touch his bell like this. Ding, ding, ding.
And mine can do the splits because it's a good at doing that.
Splits. Whoa!
There we go, standing by itself. No hands.
Mine can stand as well if it will. It doesn't want to be in the camera in the video. So can you stand? Yay! It's standing. Can you read this like? No, you can't. He says no. Okay. Hi! Whoa. It's just not standing. Hi.
Right. Yay.
Put your collar down, please.
Can I watch yours go down? Watch yours go down.
Dabbing like this. It's gonna do a drop down. Woo woo! And then don't go na 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 na. Oh yeah, I think it went.
Where else did it go?
Might have went.
One of them went down there. The letter's down there by the worker.
Yeah.
And then it went. Where else?
It went
on the Christmas tree.
Last time, do you know which one did we have last time? The red one.
Yeah. The green.
And you know, it was sitting next to our, like, I think it's the queen on our Christmas tree. It went on there, our red one, and we were like, we couldn't even get it down, it was so high.
Mine can do a jump 360 thing. That's mine.
Ooh.
It's weird.
Mine can. Okay, then remember that thing when we went to 360 and there was the big things and then you keep pushing me off. I was like, stop it, Kate, and you always went like that with the big metal things.
If you've been to 360, you know.
I know if you've been to 360, you probably have. Well, we've been with our cousin.
So we're gonna end the video now, so bye!
Bye! Whoops.
Bye! So, the elf say bye.
Bye!